I have done some testing with the moisture sensor. I connected the sensor's analog output pin to Arduino analog pin 5 and the digital output to Arduino pin 3. I made this simple program that just reads the analog and digital values and outputs them to the Arduino terminal. As you can see, the analog value reads the maximum 1023 while it's outside of the soil. If I connect it with my fingers, it goes down a little, and if I sort it, it goes down to zero. I have here a glass of water. If I dip it inside the water, it goes down to a little under 300. And if I touch the wet sponge, it's somewhere in the middle. The more moisture there is, the closer to the zero it gets. The digital value of the sensor can be set with the potentiometer on the board. I only need the soil moisture measured a couple of times a day, so I need to be able to turn it on and off. According to the spec, it draws up to 35 milliamps. And Arduino digital output pin can handle up to 40 milliamps. So I can connect the soil sensor's VCC pin to Arduino output pin. I will connect the soil sensor's VCC pin to Arduino pin 5. And now we can modify our code to turn on and off the soil sensor as needed. Give some time for the soil sensor board to power up. Now we power up the soil sensor, measure, power down the soil sensor, and then use the red values. It seems that powering from the digital pin actually lowers the maximum value a bit, probably because of some kind of internal resistance of the digital output. But it doesn't matter for us. That is it for now. Next step is to design the bottle and the faucet for the water.